That's just great, Lois. Thanks to you, I missed a moment of television history.